Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. And now for a moment of silence.
Salutations, mighty cars! I'm Crystal Pistol!
And I'm Lil' T from the pack, this dawn.
Anyways, Avid Club will be having its first meeting in room 803 next Wednesday after school from 4:20 to 5.
They'll be nominating officers and planning the year. Anyone is welcome to come.
Attention, juniors and seniors! We have a new database for testing prep. On the database page, you will see a database called Testing and Education Reference Center.
The home password is Lone Star. This is an awesome tool to help you prepare for the SAT, ACT, or even the workforce.
Hey, Nausea, did you know that yesterday was Internet Day?
What's that?
The day that the internet it was invented, duh, and we have a whole video about it.
Internet dating?
What's your favorite thing to do on the internet?
I like to research. I love talking animals.
How much time do you spend on the internet?
I think I spend like 5 hours a day.
I usually spend like half my day on the internet, to be honest.
Probably like 4 or 5 hours at home.
What's the funniest thing you've seen on the internet, and can you reenact it?
Probably DC Young Fly. Boy, bring that!
What's the funniest thing you've seen on the internet?
My Twitter account, at OmarAbdi1. Scoop.
The funniest thing I've seen on the internet was probably the Shamoney dance.
Can you do it?
Yeah.
Do it.
Yeah.
It's that guy who's like, barely.
Barely.
Are you creative, innovative, and inspiring? Do you like to use technology and show your skills?
Show your talent to the MAC campus and the entire district by entering the iCreate Next Generation Showcase.
Submissions will be open November 2nd. Ask your CTE teachers or come to the library for more information.
Boys tryouts are Saturday, November 1st at 2 p.m. and Monday, November 3rd at TBA.
Students must have a physical and athlete packet turned in to the trainers by Friday at 5 p.m.
It's a basketball tryout, by the way.
Oh, cool.
This week is Red Ribbon Week, if you haven't already noticed.
And tomorrow is Twinkie Day. Match with your best friend, your boo thing, your dog, whoever you want it to be, you know.
Chick-fil-A will be sold during all lunches tomorrow.
Be sure to grab a couple of sandwiches before they run out.
Crystal, I'm feeling so jovial today, can you tell?
What's jovial mean?
It means cheerful. I feel so jovial knowing I'm a scholar at MacArthur High School, home of the Mighty Cardinals.
Well, I guess that's all that we have for today. I'm Crystal Pistol.
And I'm Lil T from the Pakistan.
And it's a jovial day to be a scholar at MacArthur High School. Azúcar, azúcar para ti.